how does one know if they're having an allergic reaction to an insect bite? That's a very good question. Insect bites, again, trigger the immune response because it's breaking the skin. There's an allergen envenomation. So there's a lot of protein in the saliva or in the agent that's spread into the body by the sting. The body reacts to that with an immune response. Typically, the first immediate response is going to be an inflammatory response, which is essentially an allergic reaction. The inflammatory response can be very limited, which the body's immune system keeps it under control, and you get a local erythema, redness, swelling, some warmth. That's very limited. That's a local reaction. That's what we call insect bite or arthropod envenomation. It's an expected response. When that response then gets out of control and the rash or the swelling spreads to the arm, or you get trouble breathing, and it progresses from a rash to or hives to angioedema, which is that spectrum we talked about, then you can start to get fluid abnormally into the throat, into the airway. You start to have trouble breathing. People who have things like bee sting allergies, this is what happens, and they can progress pretty quickly. So in terms of knowing whether it's an inflammatory response or an allergic reaction, it's really a balance. We expect a local inflammatory response. When that gets to spread, it becomes an allergic reaction, and it can be hives or just local rash to anaphylaxis, which is the inappropriate swelling, which can affect your airway and difficulty breathing. It can happen quite rapidly, especially people who have a bee sting allergy. And then again, if you have a repeat bee sting, the response can be much stronger and the difficulty breathing can come on much quicker. And that tends to last within 24 to 48 hours. If the redness and swelling starts to progress past that, then we're starting to think more that it's become a cellulitis or a skin infection. So that becomes a different pathophysiologic process sort of entirely.